So that is the screen.
Yeah, I think so.
Survivor, and then it's got a metal wheel.
Okay, this is a
bear fight.
Yeah.
Really interesting.
Very interesting. Design and drivers.
Yeah. DDT is 3D printed on the Mark IV printer.
You saw Alex Creek's earlier with a photo of his 3-pound version of last year's 1-pound MassDestruction champion, Foiled.
His spinner goes so fast, he lifts himself up.
Foiled has an airfoil in the spinner.
That's really clever.
Exposed wheels, though.
And you can only do that with the
printing. Whoa. So you're giving it the hardness of the metal.
Well, actually, Onyx is a better material to make your, like, chassis. Because it shears.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!